Selecting your power chart icon from your desktop will open up the login screen. After typing in your username and password, selecting OK will launch the power chart application. If you need to log off another user, selecting Ctrl-Alt-Delete will start your task manager. After selecting your task manager, a new window will open. Selecting the Users tab, then the User, then Log Off will complete this process. To close Power Chart, you must leave through the exit door icon located on the toolbar.